everybody, this is not the Illuminati, this is Durek, and I'm on the mic. We're back into the Division. I never actually thought I'd go back to this game, but I'm here. You know, I dragged into it again. So, well, let's create the character, huh? Let's be a male, white guy, Asian, black guy. I swear, this guy looks too much like, he looks so much like fucking Gambino, I swear, man. Just like how I said in my previous video. I'm not really good when it comes to, you know, editing and shit. Like, I'm more just play the game. I mean, I like to make my guy look nice, at least. Tattoo. That looks dumb. Okay, piercings, no. I hate piercings in real life, so I don't want them on my character. So I guess this is gonna have to do. Yeah, Gambino! He's bumping out still, even after the goddamn war. Durag, hell yeah. Settings, video. I don't want windowed. Full screen, please. Resolution. Should I go 4K? No, let's not go 4K. What is this? Enable, reduce latency. Alright. Wait, what the hell? Why didn't my full screen go?
Dear Mike, I assume you got that reference.
I want full screen, yeah, damn it.
What about you, Demi? Did you get that reference?
Kill yourself, Sean.
Oh, F to apply. There you go.
That's all I have to say to you.
What he likes it that rough.
What? No, I want... I don't... What? About... Can you stop? Fuck.
John, everyone gets the reference. Just stop.
I don't know.
Okay, so...
Who hasn't watched Toy Story?
Okay, my game is obviously frozen. And we're back with more. So first time, this game fucking crashed on me. Like, fucking seriously? But I mean, I guess. So let's see. Control to hop over? Yep, control to hop over. What's the run button? Not shift? Wait, what?
Primary weapon test successful.
So that's the reload button. Where's the run button? I'm walking. What now? Switch to my sidearm. Oh.
Weapon test initialized. Open fire at the highlighted targets. Sidearm test successful.
Welcome aboard, Agent. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerously unstable. Isaac has updated us with your progress. Proceed to the nearest safe house for your full equipment loadout.
Roger, roger, moving in for the kill.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when we get inside.
Alright! Why couldn't it have been space? Why did it have to be control again? Okay, so it's also the jump button. But why did it have to be control to jump over that? Like, can I switch that? It's annoying the hell out of me now. Oh, I could just press control to fucking get over it. Okay, okay, I see game.
You are now entering a safe area.
Yay.
We're losing this whole neighborhood. Rioters are moving through, in force, and headed this way.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. I'm Agent Faye Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you, part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately, there's still lots left for us to do. We don't have much intel, and we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan under lockdown and Brooklyn on the brink. People like me, and you. We're what's left to hold the line. With any luck, we'll have more to go on once we rendezvous with the commander. More about the situation, about who's turning the streets into a war zone. Anything that's gonna help us do what we're supposed to do.
Officer Hazen and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Okay, so...
Complete your activation at the terminal to enable Directive 51 operational status and equipment.
Okay, so basically what I just heard didn't
identity
make it...
confirmed. SHD equipment activated.
Okay, so basically what I just heard didn't make any goddamn sense to me, because she just said that she basically started when I just started, but I just started a few minutes ago, so how could she have... Because remember, at the beginning it said... what did it say? It said something like, you have been activated to da 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 da. And then she tells me that, wait, you've been... What? It doesn't make any goddamn sense. Like, what? Oh, whatever.
Isaac can intercept transmissions from locations on the map, so you can get a little more intel on what you're getting into.
Search for
Agent,
food supplies.
Rioters took the weekly food supply from the Brooklyn Heights distribution center. They try and sell it back to all the starving people. Plain and simple profiteering on the backs of people who are suffering. Get that food back.
Mission success. Why is it control? Okay, I got I'm gonna fucking... What are the settings on this bitch? Visuals, graphics, key mapping, there we go. Control, climb. Let's not make it climb, let's make it space. There we go. Use cover. Why can't it be bolts? No, not B. Space. Oh my god, I just screwed up all these settings. Okay, let's put the shit... Yeah, let's put it back to default. Why can't I... Why does it have to be control? Why does that make any sense? Yeah, see, like that. See, yeah. Why can't it just be like... Space. Space, see, how hard was that? Okay, maybe it is a little harder than I thought. Alright, so, let's go back to settings. Alright, fucking... Key mapping. What ship? Ship to sprint. Climb. God damn it, I don't like how it's... Let's see. Is C on here? No, it's not. Oh, there it is. Push to talk. Why can't that just be T? Where's T at? Is T on here? Yep, it's right there. Use signature skill? What the fuck is that? God damn it. Alright. Well, damn it. I don't like how it's all the way down there.
Approaching marked location.
Come on. Fuck you! Fuck you! What are you running away for? What are you running away for? Come here. Fuck you.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Oh my god, that's gonna be really annoying. And why can't the pickup button be E?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh god. Now, I think I would have ran from that kind of thing. Wait, what? Find the main supplies.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Site mission completed.
Great work, agent. We'll get that food back to the people who need it.
Well, we just mowed down a bunch of people that could have needed it. I mean, I don't know if that was a good thing to do. See, look! They could have needed that. What? Establish a base of operations in Manhattan to gain access. Okay. Just tell me that I have one and fucking don't even do anything. Alright, so where do I go? I'm gonna follow that big star looking thing on my map. Thingamajigger. You fucking bird. How does that not count as food? Just another day in Manhattan. Take cover. Now what? I am so lost. Where the hell do I go?
Agent, we've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel to access the building. We need you to move in and minimize the damage.
I'm not sure if this is a side quest, if this is the main quest. I don't know what the hell's going on. But I mean, no idea. I'm just gonna roll with it, I guess. Control. I don't like that that's there. It should just be the space button. The space button and fucking everything.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
What the hell is up with this aiming system? Oh god! What is this?
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
I just gunned those guys down. No goddamn remorse.
Nice work shutting that down, Agent.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying.
Protection pads. I don't know what the hell that does. F to loot all. Yeah.
Dureg has leveled up.
Okay, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. So I remember playing the beta way back when, and it actually showed you where to go. But this one doesn't do shit. Like, what? Where do I go? What's the button here? Inventory? Armor, can I wear? Protective armor? Can I equip? Yeah. Wait, does that even look different? I wish it actually showed me what it looked like. That sucks. Oh well, what about this? Armor. I'm not even wearing a protective mask. What is it? Can I wear one? Knee armor. I really wish that looked different. That'd be nice if I could fucking look. Rucksack. Equip. Ooh, I get a new gun too? Oh, I don't care too much about the shotgun. I'm not really much of a shotgun guy. You're just saying. Map. Let's see. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Side mission. Player. Safe house. Okay, yeah, but where do I go? I'm really lost. Am I supposed to go there? Fast travel. Firm fast travel.
I got a hell of a selection.
Ooh, an AK-47. Can I get that? Ooh. 15. That's pretty nice. Too bad it doesn't look different. It would have been nice if it actually had some variation. Let's see. What does this guy even do? Where the hell am I supposed to go, anyway?
You'll be missing out.
I hate how that's control. Okay, let's look at the map again. Okay, so this is the safe house, Main Street. What? Place waypoint. Let's go over there. Yeah, let's go that way. Because I'm not sure what the hell I'm actually supposed to do. You know, let me get my friends back in here. Fuck it.
Sound resumed.
Hello? Yeah, hello?
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 Papa, you did the tutorial?
I don't know. They just kind of threw me out here, and I was just walking around, running around at this point. There's, like, no waypoint.
Well, what's it say for you to do on your top left above your mini-map?
I just put down a waypoint, and I'm
where
just...
Where are you?
I'm running towards a Main Street park. That's where I put down the waypoint. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to do.
Okay, once you finish the tutorial there...
I just finished two side missions. Like, I'm like, where the fuck do
yeah,
I go?
Have you gone into a helicopter yet?
No.
Okay, oh my god,
yeah, you can't
Mike.
Join us yet. What?
Mike, if you keep shooting the dog, it keeps whimpering.
Oh yeah, it's pretty messed up.
What is this?
Well, shit. Yes, I don't know where to find this fucking helicopter you keep talking about.
You gotta keep doing missions.
Oh,
so,
Mike,
just side missions? Does that mean I get
more side missions. Build additional pylons.
That's from something. I can't remember.
What is that noise? What is,
give me that.
Let it out, you two.
Huh. Mike. Mike.
Oh. I'm in the base of operations.
Well, I'm gonna go back into the void because I'm trying to figure this shit out.
Sound muted.
Well, let's try and get to that fucking thingamajig. Let's go map. Let's go there.
Agent, those rioters have stolen a crate of morphine. Probably gonna try and sell it or use it. We've got people in real pain who need those drugs. See if you can recover that crate.
Got it. Kill everyone. Recover the crate. Dude, what's so hard about swish stab? I just run this way. It'll make a difference. Did I run out of ammo, I wonder? So many questions, and yet nobody's answered me. Then again, I'm talking to myself, so that would be awkward if somebody answered me. I actually live alone. Just imagine, I ask a question, and then some weird entity answers it. That would be awkward. Like, what would I do then? Like, oh, thanks? Fine, the stolen morphine.
Missing supply crate located.
Fresh meat!
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Well, that was easy.
Confirmed. Pickup marked. GTF notified.
Sparrow 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Hold the area. Okay. I'll just sit in the... Can I get up here?
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
You lost?
Yeah, actually.
Like the looks of
this. You ain't running away, bro. Oh shit. Fuck you. Shit. Respawn? Can I get all my shit back at least? Like, do I lose anything? I don't lose anything, right? No weapon is equipped. Shit.
Confirmed. Sparrow 5 is on site and ready to engage.
Oh shit, where'd those guys come from? Oh god! Oh god, I'm gonna die! V. I don't know what that did. Ow. Dude, like, what the fuck?
Stay calm.
They're gonna try to rush us.
Oh, come on. Really? Fucking bullet sponges.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Great work, Agent. We'll get those drugs back to the wounded where they'll be used properly.
We got this.
We just fucking killed people. I don't even know if it was for good reason. Are these like police officers? Kind of look like it. Kind of. Not really. Alright. Head on over. It's showing me to take cover again. Yeah, get out of here. Come on. Get out of here. Get out of here. I said get out of here. Take cover here. Okay. Why is this thing so goddamn far away? Holy shit. It's times like these when I wish I had a horse. So I could just like run around. You know what I'm saying? Oh, I had to go into the safe house. No wonder. Safe house is like stupid far away. Plymouth Rock.
Now entering a safe area.
Fantastic work, Agent. I think you put the lid back on this place just when it was about to boil over. We all thank you. And I wanted to say personally that I've lived in Brooklyn my whole life, so what you've done means a lot to me.
Okay. Now what? I sell all my crap? Let's see. Let's sell. Can I sell that? What's the button to sell? Oh, yes. Yes, I want to sell that. The fuck out of here. This, you can sell this crap. Sell that. Don't need that. Just dead weight at this point. Alright, so. Ooh, do I have enough money? No, I don't. Son of a bitch. Well, I can get that though. Where's my armor at? Do I have armor? Alrighty then. I think that's all I can really afford at this point. Yep, that's all I can afford. Broke as fuck.
Another satisfied customer.
Alright, restock. Hope that doesn't cost anything, because I'm broke. Two frags and a med kit.
You'll be missing out.
I've got a lot of toughness. I'm not sure what that means, but okay. Do I need this? How do I do anything in this goddamn game? Like, what's the button to even start it? Alright, let's do this shit.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
You know what I need is a fucking sniper rifle. Oh yeah. I fucking snipe the shit out of people. They have that in this game, I think I'm sold. So I guess I'll just keep doing these missions until they decide to tell me to fuck off. I mean, any mission available. Oh, is that the main mission? The one that I'm running to? Find agents and set difficulty. Okay, so it's telling me, find agents and set difficulty. So does that mean that you guys can come and join me or no?
Let me look.
Let's see, matchmaking, find quick match. You know, fuck it. I'm just gonna quick matchmake. Screw it. Stay awake. Stay alert. Report suspicious activity directly to your local police. Call 555 and roll. Join the fight. Call 555 and roll. This is taking an awful long time.
Another agent has joined your team.
Isaac, what's up, man?
Are you in Manhattan yet? Like, did you get to the plane yet?
Maybe.
Agent, get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
By the way, Mofo, have incoming hostiles.
Oh. Brooklyn Dispatch, this is Division Command. We've got an agent incoming to assist at the 84th, but all entrances are blockaded.
Division, that's the best news I've had all month. Try the parking garage in the back.
Got that, agent? That you're in. Go get him.
Target's destroyed.
Don't hold back!
Watch, Kim. Is Mike here? Mike?
No, he's not here, sorry.
Question.
You want ground?
You won't be sorry. Come on.
Hostiles incoming.
Don't let him get away. Let's take care of business. Get rid of him. Anybody got a count? We can beat him. Fucking kill him. Hold him down. Take.
hostiles. Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance. Detected. Detected.
Too bad for you. Oh, I was waiting to get an ass kicked. Let's kill those assholes.
Incoming.
They're just gonna keep charging.
Nobody walks away.
Holy shit. Oh my god, this sucks. That really sucks. What's the talk button? Hello? Is that the top button? Hello? Is it C? Hello?
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Can you hear me?
Warning. Additional incoming hostiles detected.
Jesus.
A new agent is joining your team.
I put this mission on hard on myself until I got to this part. Couldn't do it.
Yeah, it's my first time ever trying out this game. I mean, I played the beta like hell a long time ago.
Excellent work, agent. Brooklyn is stable again. Manhattan is another story. Let's get over there and see for ourselves. I've got more agents with me now. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together. Commander Chang out.
Going to Manhattan.
You guys ready to go, or?
I'm making my way over there, sorry, I just got in.
Alert, an agent is leaving the team.
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry.
Oh, yeah!
When we take it back. Here it comes.
Be nice to get a little sip, you know what I'm saying?
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening. Do
Welcome,
this!
Agent.
Ah! Oh, shit.
Shit, that's not what I remember from the beta.
Oh.
Damn, she got fucked up. Shit, she's more fucked up than we are. She's more fucked up than we are, man. Dibs on that guy's helmet.
Oh, fuck me, right? Pilot, dude.
So what the fuck? Was there like C4 in that plane? Like, what hit it? I didn't see like a rocket.
Inside job, dude.
Hudson.
Yeah.
Two division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF 6-8.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
Yeah, let's get the hell out of here before this one fucking explodes.
Welcome to Hudson Piers. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. Feast on radio silent by tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all made it.
Woo!
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
Well, now I'm in Manhattan.